Hello everyone, this is Flak88. Welcome back to my war room in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. Today we're going to continue our series on the unit group land infantry class in our section of Global War 1985's War College. Today we're talking about the Marines. Marines are section 17.2.1.3. Marines are a special type of infantry trained and equipped with amphibious warfare. Famous 1980s examples of Marines in combat include the British and Argentine Marines in the Falkland War and the US Marines in the invasion of Grenada. One capability that the infantry class Marines have is the amphibious assault. Special rules include limit build 2, and they do not suffer a river penalty in combat movement. Marines are built at major army bases, picture at the lower end of the screen. They cost 4, they move 1, they attack at 2 on land, land-to-land attacks, or 3 in an amphibious assault, and they always defend at 4. I will go over the amphibious assault when I talk about the amphibious assault ship in detail. Otherwise, this is going to wrap up the segment on the infantry class Marines. Thanks for watching.